Hi guys, how are you doing? I hope you are all doing well. So welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. In case you are new here, welcome. In case you are a returning subscriber, thank you so much for returning. And in case you have not subscribed, why haven't you subscribed? Why? Ebu niandikie hapo chini kwa nini huja subscribe. Just tell me. So thank you so much for joining these particular videos or this new day. So I thank God for everything. I thank God for life. I thank God for health. Yani, we don't take it for granted. So I'm here to talk about something to my subscribers, to my viewers, anybody. If you usually click to my video to view, kama huwa una click una subscribe, kama huwa una click kwa video yangu una share, may God bless you. May God bless you. For the 895 people that I have right now as I'm recording this video, I want to take this opportunity to thank you. Thank you very, very much. I know si ati kuna place ingine hamngeenda kusubscribe, but you decided to come to subscribe to my channel. You decided to support me. You decided to watch my videos. I thank you very, very much. And may God bless you. And you may never lack. Musiai lack anything in your life. Whatever you pray for, may God fulfill the desires of your heart. I just, you know, I wish I could just meet all of you. The 895 all of you, I wish I could just meet you. You know, niwaambie tu thank you, tukule ka lunch. I don't know if I can afford to, sijui kama naweza shibisha watu 895, can I? Maybe, I don't know. So, that is why I'm here, to thank you. For the haters, continue hating, you know. Kila mtu anazaliangwa na roho tofauti. Kuna mwenye ako na roho ya kuhate na kuna mwenye ako na roho ya kupenda. So, if you have a heart of hating, continue hating. If you have a heart of loving me and continue supporting me. My videos may not be the best quality that you may love or the best quality that you may like or the best audio that you may like or the best background music that you may love, but I'm still working on it. I'm still believing that God, one day, one time, God will visit me. One day, one time, it's gonna be my day. I will wake up and say, yes, today is my day. God has visited me. God has surprised me. Ameamua kunisurprise. And those people who always say that, you know, not here on in YouTube, apa kunanga hate mingi, but on TikTok, people always say that, oh, talking Kiswahili or in Kikuyu, we can understand. You don't know English. Thank you for your, is it compliment? Thank you for your comment. If I don't know English, that is the English that I learned in school, 844. Yes, because we had for 8 years in primary school, 4 years in high school, and college. So that is the only English that I learned, and that is what I understood. Now, here, and that was my take. Unajua ukienda mahali, there's always a take out. Whatever you take out, it's what you understand. And whatever you leave behind, it's what it doesn't help you. So, my English, even if I go, maybe it's gonna improve, you know, with time it's gonna improve. And, yeah, is there something else I wanna tell you guys? Yani, YouTube is not easy as people think. Even when I started, I knew me when I start something, I always first of all do research before nianze content creation. I knew it will not be easy on my side. So when I started all this, I knew kutakuwa na criticism, kutakuwa na hate, kutakuwa na love. So nothing is gonna bring me down. If you're waiting for me to quit, I'm not gonna quit. I am a go-getter. I go for what I want. I go and get whatever I want. So there's no way I'm quitting YouTube. If you're waiting for me to quit, no, you'll wait forever. I'm not quitting, by the way. I just work hard and ask people to subscribe. If you have not subscribed, aki, I don't know why. Sijui mbona just subscribe. Maybe it's because, come on, maybe, you know, people love pranks, people love house tours, people love like traveling vlogs, but I do whatever I can. Sezi kuja ati nianza kufanya video ya traveling. Where am I traveling to? What am I traveling with? Eh? Ati nianza kufanya video za prank. Who am I pranking? Me, myself. I can't even prank somebody. Juwata nitacheka. I just laugh between the prank. Mi nitacheka tu. So that's why I'm wanangi hizo video kwa nini zangu, kwa channel yangu. Someone told me, ati move to Nairobi so that your YouTube can grow. I was like, siku mreplya, but in my mind and in behind my heart, I was like, a YouTube can grow wherever you are. It depends with the content that you are giving out. Thank you guys for watching, and these are letters. This was just a short video for you guys, for the support. Wherever you are, in Kenya, in Tanzania, in Uganda, in Zimbabwe, in Mauritius, in America, UK, Canada, Germany, wherever you are watching me from. I love you. I love you so much. Yeah, I love you. I don't know what else I can say for you to know that I love you, and thank you for the support. Thank you for everything. I know thank you can never be enough, but mimi naweza shinda hapa nikiwaambia thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. But now I have to end the video. Bye bye guys. For not subscribe, please just consider subscribing. Akusi, usiende kama huja subscribe. Tafadhali, we are road to 1k subscribers. Tumebakisha I think 105 people to fike 1k subscribers. Akitu, simunifanyie tu ya maajabu. Just share my link, waambie wa subscribe, waambie there is an upcoming content creator mwenye ako na mamioto. So bye guys, I love you.